Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Vaishnavi Singh, you're watching right now. And first of all, I would briefly want to introduce my channel that I every day upload a new English video. 2, 3, 4, I don't know the count, but I upload them. So if you're interested in learning, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel especially. And let's begin. So for this video, I have selected a word which is called crumble. So crumble means to break something into small pieces, then we call it crumble. So for example, for making shimmer in birthdays, I crumble gift wrappers into small pieces and put them into the balloon. And next example is the walls of our room begin to crumble because of water issue, I think. And we need to figure out that what is the problem. What is the solution for this? I saw bricks crumble on my roof and I perceived that my nephew would have done that because the quality he has, the mischievous child he is, so he could do that. So this was it for this video. Hope you understood it. If you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I shall see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching.